There's been an outpouring of grief for Li Wenliang, the Wuhan doctor who died as a result of coronavirus. Chinese authorities are launching a special investigation into his death and the public concern surrounding it. The 34-year-old was one of the first doctors to warn about the outbreak, but police reprimanded him for spreading rumors.